How you doing, folks? In here, back in Horizon Zero Dawn, where we have kicked the hell out of the cultists in Nora Lands and found the first cauldron. Just giving us some sort of idea of where these machines are coming from. Well, we know they're being built, we just don't know how or why or by whom. But I guess we'll find out at some point. We seem to be looking to leave the Nora Lands behind at this point, however, and apparently this one's going to tell us how. Mera, how you doing, though?
Test my patience. We've seen enough trouble around here, girl. We don't need more.
It hurts now.
I don't know what I did to deserve that.
Trying to test my patience.
You're trying to test
We've
my
seen
patience,
enough trouble around here, girl. We don't need more.
I'm trying to talk here, but right, fine, let's do it.
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it, but their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
Ah, then I'll go to the fort and tell them it's dealt with. I've destroyed the corrupted machines in the valley.
All by yourself?
I'm good with a bow. So I'll find this Karja fort to the west, and beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley, and there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley. And Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Corruption. Spreading across
yeah,
the
me too, though, me too. So, okay, I guess we're going to take it some corrupted areas. Curiosities for dreams. And find our way to this Meridian outpost. Hello.
It's heavy. The world's going wide.
Sona, how you doing, though? You made it then? Good stuff, you've got a quest, but I'll maybe come back for that. I'm on a mission. Right, let's do it. Let's get to this first place and find out what the hell we need to do. Catch you in a minute. Okay, so apparently part of this mission was to take out any two corrupted zones.
The Forsaken Village that Maria spoke of.
Yeah,
that's in shambles.
Yeah, I was just getting to that, doll. You're kind of jumping ahead. So apparently I have to take out any two corrupted zones in the area before going on to the main border itself. Problem is, I've kind of already taken out two. So let's just do this one for fun, which is the main village that Marisa was talking about, where she grew up, which seems to be infected to hell and pretty much deserted. So let's see if we can take out these dudes at least. I don't even know what we've got. What have we got? One watcher. Not just watchers, is it? That would be a bit too simple. Where did he go? I lost him.
Here they come.
Dude.
Corrupted watchers.
Okay, I've been spotted already. Shit. Okay, they've lost me. I don't think that's gonna last very long. Shit, man. Okay. Take out one and run, I think. I'll do it. Get the hell out of here. I don't like when I don't even know what I'm fighting. Oh, hiya, dudes. How you doing? Whoa! Okay. Yeah, these guys don't like me. I mean, to be fair, I attacked them first. I can't blame them. But what, Jesus, dude? Come on. Now, let's see. Can we find some? No. Okay, running away is not working. Shit. Wow. Okay. Running around in circles is not working. I need a new plan. Although I do seem to have lost quite a few of them. Fuck's sake! Come on. Right, can we hide just for a second? Let's just try and chill. That's it, go away. Well done. Thank you. Bloody hell, man. Okay, that was a nice hectic start to it. Let's try and do this a bit more methodically, shall we? What we actually got, what do we need to deal with? So there was about two or three watchers in there, plus...
I can get out of this.
What the hell was it? Was it stalkers? I think it might have been stalkers. Come on, guys, where are you? Oh shit, it's coming this way. Not so good. Not so good. Tag him. Tag him.
Safe. For a few minutes anyway.
Scrappers, not stalkers. I knew what I meant. Leave me alone. Okay. So what we can do... Shit. Can I sneak up on this bugger? He's gonna see me. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, got one. Took a fucking scalp off the other one. Dude. Take that. Okay, I'm not so sure about the fire. That didn't really seem to do much to him. Dude, just chill, will ya? I said chill! Down! Oh, don't stand in the corruption. I don't know, never bloody learns. Right. Okay, well right now they don't seem to see me, which is a good start. And... yeah, we could try that. Right, dude, come this way. That's it, you see me. Come on, let's do it. Nice. Ow! You're supposed to be injured. You're supposed to hit me back. I just hate when they don't play fair. Right, you, come here. Oh, come on, I so jumped out the road of that. Bloody corruption is up. Come on, dude. That's it. No, you don't. Come on, come on. There we go, get in there.
I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption.
Absolutely.
See if the Karja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be that easy. So you just walk up there and go, aye, it was me. I know there was no witnesses, no one saw me clear the area, but I did it, let me in. computer games. That's how it works, right? Right. Where did I need to go? Bloody hell. Alright, that's a bit of a walk. Once again. See you in a minute. Bloody hell, man. Wait, the Carja 4 is chilly as hell. What are we doing? I'm gonna guess we're fighting. Okay, what's going on down there? Alright troops, how yous doing? Okay, we've got a corruptor. And a couple of watchers. And scrappers. Dude, stay there. Don't move. Don't move. Oh, you son of a bitch. Right.
Turn back, girl. These machines are dangerous.
Yes, they are. But somebody's gonna have to kill them. And so far, they ain't seen me, so that's a good start. What's left? Ah, fuck it. Okay, he got out of there. Bloody quick. Let's see. Actually, can we knock some shit off of you? Not with shots like that, we can. Well, maybe. Whoa. Bloody scrapper as well. Ah, one at a time, guys. One at a time. Right, you. Fuck off. No. Back in the valley, back in the valley. Get sodden down there. Jesus, okay. Right, that scrapper's gonna have to go, man. Give me arrows. Shite, I've run out of wire. I can't make more. That's not good. Ow. Right, the big guy's lost me. That's got to help. You fuck off, man. God, I cannot get a second just to even figure out what I'm trying to do. Come here. Nice. Right, get him down. Get him down. I think that was a choice between killed and down, and I went for neither. Whoa, scrappers. I thought yous were all dead. Bloody well are now. Right, you. Big man. I think you've only got one hit left, didn't you? Yes, you do.
Truly, the sun shines upon us this day.
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Ah, you tell him. Okay, that was messy as hell, quite frankly. But I'll take it. And I did not know that the environments were destructible. Or was that just this area? But those things were just obliterating the hell out of the rocks and everything. And that was really cool. I've not seen that before. Okay. You're just gonna let me in, guys?
Girl! Come closer!
I'm coming, dude. Just open the goddamn gate. It's freezing my arse off out here.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balan. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balan. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Okay, we're done. We're through. We're
Whoever's
into.
In charge here might know if Nakoa came through.
Awesome. Who's Nakoa? I think Nakoa might be part of some side quest. I don't remember that name as being someone I'm looking for. Well, you let me save the goddamn game. Apparently not. Okay, fair enough. Well, anyway, I think I'm going to have to leave it here for now. How you doing, guys? Just passing through, hope you don't mind. Yeah, I think we'll leave it here for now, and we'll investigate the Karja lands in the next episode. So, as always, if you enjoyed this episode, please hit like, hit subscribe, feel free to leave any comments below. Until next time, take care, folks.